Usually, a chair or a fight is how you set up your employees.